Hey guys, it's Gamer's Guide to World of Warcraft, and I am doing a raid video, finally. It's just looking for raid, but I needed to get one of these videos up, and I decided it's a lot of 675 and 685 gear. Why not do it? I mean, I'm gonna get my item level up at least a couple, hopefully. If I'm lucky, actually, because my luck in these looking for raids is horrible. And I am lagging a lot right now, that's why I kind of am doing really bad on DPS. I'm only getting 10,000. It was because I was setting up my recording software while everyone else was starting. But I'm gonna catch back up once my computer does. My internet. Yeah, I can't really see what's blowing up everywhere. But I know this is just like, it's not even a boss. Killrog Deadeye and Hellfire High Council. Okay. There's gotta be more somewhere else, I mean. They must have like another story or like, I don't know, another room. I can't really see everything, so I'm just gonna barrage. And if I pull extra, then that sucks for me, because I might get kicked out. Okay, I'm lagging super bad. Maybe it'll go away. It normally does. Get this guy off me. Don't tell me, I'm all the way down here. I'm a hunter too. I'm down. This is bad. I can't even use like my Chimera shot. I can't use my barrage. This is why you don't buy cheap internet. I don't buy it. My parents do. It doesn't work. It's like CaveNet. Cave.net. I should just go to like some Taiwan coffee shop. It'll definitely still be better than this. You have been disconnected from battle.net. That's not good. Alright, well hopefully I don't lag out. If I do, I can just come right back. Oh, that's cool. Stacking the deck. I like that. I wonder how much of a bonus it gives me. So just burn down Bloodfist, then Blade Master, then Chick. Alright. Bloodfist. Nope. Wait. Where's Bloodfist? Yeah, I'll figure it out. You know what I'm not doing yet? Is that. Never forget the flasks, or, I mean, I guess you don't really want to forget these either. I mean, they only last 25 seconds, but that is a ton of agility that you're adding, and you're gonna bump it up by like a couple thousand in the first few seconds of the fight. I mean, they could be fighting right now, and I can't tell. You never know.
Good dog.
Yep.
Dispatch our enemies.
Yes, Dark Lady.
This is real lag. You guys probably have thought you've seen lag, but just look at this.
That spell isn't ready yet.
That just got even worse. What the heck? Okay. I know it works a lot of the time. Just, you know, maybe if. Oh, you know what? My Wi-Fi is on my iPod and my phone. Let me shut it off. Maybe that'll help. I won't have to do as much. Alright. Oh. Dang, I don't get it. Like, just, my internet never does this, but,
And then
blood boil.
The dead.
Oh crap, this is gonna be so hard with this much lag. I don't even know what to not stand on. It's not that blue stuff. I mean, I know that. Get out of the way of that guy. I think it's these raid finders. I think it might be like the connection to everybody else and stuff. You never know. And then back to the server.
That spell isn't ready.
I bet that might be it, because I don't normally lag like this. Past couple days, my internet's been really bad. I'm getting new internet. Sometime. A couple months, I think. It might actually be next year, which kind of sucks, but still, it'll be new.
It rips. It tears. It is boundless and eternal.
I can't do that yet.
I don't want to die. Oh crap, I see that arrow and I'm like right there and I don't know if I can move. What the heck? Did I kill it? Yeah, I'm just gonna tell them. That is why I'm doing so little DPS. I'm at 18, I'm only getting 16,000. I normally get like 30,000 if I'm not lagging. I mean, especially in a fight like I have probably number three. Depends on where everything is. I can't see what everyone's doing even. Died. So we're supposed to kill the chick lasso. Why does she have less hit points than this guy? Oh, she had less in the beginning anyways. Oh. Here we go. You know what? I should at least just shoot them. Screw it, if I mess something up, I'm gonna shoot them. My internet's never been this bad. I'm kind of worried. We're supposed to kill the chick last. What are you people doing? Alright, I think we're getting it. Alright, here. I feel like my internet's about to come back to life. I've been down to 18,000 damage per second before. If this was my death knight and I was here, I'd be getting like, well, I couldn't get in here as my death knight, but I would be getting like 9,000 damage per second. No, if I had this much lag, I'd probably get like 3,000 damage. Okay, good. I could probably almost be getting first place, 37,000, if I wasn't lagging. It would be reasonable. just I'm in a party with one of my guild members. So I gotta say this. I normally get like 30k DPS, so oh my gosh, this lag is ridiculous. I can't even type. I mean, I could go get some food in this amount of time. Oh look, I died. This really just makes me wanna go and do something and get money so I can just go buy a new internet. I mean, a couple dollars more a month and you'll have a little bit better of connection. Good thing this is a raid finder. We'd be totally screwed. Normal dungeon, I don't think any of these people would pass, especially, I mean, this guy, no. That's a guy in plate with less HP. I mean, what is this? Item level 200? This guy. Oh, warlocks automatically do have a lot of hit points. It's hard to tell from hit points, but... Eh, hunter. I mean, we're alright. I mean, we'd make it into a normal dungeon. It'd be tough. I mean, normal raid. You know, I actually don't think we're gonna wipe. Where's the boss? I need to see what people do here. I couldn't ever really tell. So it looks like they're killing them. Whatever you do, just don't resurrect me. Not this fight. You know, it looks like we're gonna be able to do this. I mean, that's about half of the damage per second that's dead. But he's so close to dying. I mean, that's not that much. I mean, that's only 8 million health. You can do that with 4 people in like 2.5 minutes. I know that. So this shouldn't take long. Yeah. Think they got him? Nope, almost. Nice, and I should respawn right about here. Yeah, close enough. I'm gonna turn on aspect of a cheetah. Run back. Okay, so someone got 675 boots, 675 trinket. I really need a 675 trinket. Oh, and it's agility and critical strike. That is the exact trinket that I need. Smoldering, Fellblade, Remnant. That's exactly what I need. Oh, I didn't get anything. Oh, wait. Wrong guy? Where's the loot? Here it is. Okay, maybe I'll be able to loot it in a couple years. Okay. Hyper Augment Rune. Kill me. I don't even know where it is, but I could use it. I mean, that's 50 agility. All right. I almost barraged, I probably would have pulled that whole room.
I can't cast that yet.
Or at least, I mean, just the front row of guys.
That ability isn't ready yet.
So the next boss is Kilrog Deadeye, I think, unless there's some room over here or something. I mean, that is a lot of trash before the next boss. I don't like that at all. I know there's a chance of a BOE, I think, though. I mean, that'd be pretty cool. Actually, I don't know if they have that. I don't know anything about BOEs. I haven't seen a 685 BOE yet. I'd buy it. Actually, yeah, I have. I've seen that. But it was from, like, a Black Rock Foundry raid.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't cast that yet.
Is Kilrog the end of... Is Kilrog the end of the wing? That's what I need to know. No, that's not what he means. There's gotta be more than two bosses. I mean, there's gotta be at least three. Or even four. I'd like four bosses in here, that'd be cool. I mean, I know that they don't have that many, but they did add a lot for one patch. I mean, that wasn't even like a full expansion, like Warlords of Draenor. I mean, that many bosses, it's alright. It's pretty good. Okay, so this guy's 147 million health. That's a lot. He must be like, he must just be like a burn, I don't know. So Gorfin. Gorfin is the last guy in here. Okay, I'm just testing my lag. Okay, so it's not that bad right now, I don't think. I kinda like that bow. Oh, this hunter's got gear. 320,000. Oh, never mind.
Stand buff. That's
still recharging.
Oh, my 18,000 damage per second is so bad. Well, I guess you guys get to kind of see what the encounters are like. A mix of that and a mix of insanely bad lag. That was a wipe. Just wipe. Just wipe. There's no way we can kill this guy. He's at like 95%.
Was this how you wanted to die? Come, brothers, seize your death.
Oh yeah, that's probably not a good idea. Probably gonna have to move. Even if it is a big AoE, that was, I mean, tranquility should be used, but that's kind of tough to use it there.
I'm going to cut your heart out.
I have no clue why my internet is so bad. I'm gonna reset it after this. I'm gonna go check and see if I can fix it without shutting it off. I'll be right back.
Let's see how many fall before I do.
I'm back and there's one healer alive. Doing. Oh, never mind. Releasing spirits. Maybe that helped. I don't know. I just went and shook my internet box. If this works, then that's the new advice. Oh, I'm lagging. Go shake your internet box. Okay. Your router or whatever it's called. The modem. I don't know. Something like that. Router, modem. I know it's one of the two. You know what? Maybe this is helping. I mean, I don't see as much lag, but you don't know because it's internet lag, so it's more hard to tell if it's just internet lag. If it's computer lag, you can see that. I don't really get much of that anymore. I mean, I didn't buy a new computer, but I just found out that I found out how to use Task Manager and delete the stuff that's taking up a bunch of memory. We'll end it at least temporarily. These people are so slow. How do I test if I'm lagging? This might have something to do with it, I don't know. Latency? What's that? I don't know. If that's ping, then I'm screwed. Yeah, that might be the ping, and if it is, that's a big delay. Hopefully not. That'd be bad. Recount takes a lot of memory. But it is my favorite add-on. I don't even know why I have this one for my map. It's called Sexy Map. I don't know why I use it. Just because... Oh, you know what? I should eat. Where is it? Here it is. Fellmouth Frenzy. It gives me a chance to periodically unleash a volley of fell bolts while attacking. It's really cool. Wait, that... There's no delay on that. Hopefully that worked. And if it does work, and you guys... Yeah, if you're still watching, then it wouldn't really matter that I say this, because I'll say in the caption that my internet got fixed about, I don't even know how many minutes in, can't really tell right now, but... Hey, look, I think I found a gnome. It'd be really bad if I just pulled him. I mean, I'm way too far, so I don't know what everyone's doing back here. my goodness, come on. Put this... Make some people join, let's go. What is this? Am I floating? I'm floating. Hellfire High Council was already looted. He had terrible gear. I'm okay with that. Oh, okay. Well, if he had terrible gear, it's no big deal. We can just find a new tank. What kind of tank is this? Why is the nameplate not coming up? What the heck? Just gonna inspect it. Blood Death Knight. Why is he a wolf? Ooh, that's a bad axe. That's a bad helmet. What is this? What is this? This is horrible gear. 655? Okay, he has six. He has some 670. Oh, 640. Good thing it has bonus armor. I remember one time looking for a raid, we were wiping shit. I don't know. Tank asked to take a break so he could mix another drink. So if he has 400k, that's not that much. I saw like a druid tank with 600 something and like 6.1, which is even more. So I guess druids have some sort of like mid-fight buff or something. He said wait for mid-fight and I was like, alright, what's that gonna do? He went from like 440 to like 630-ish thousand health. I was like, whoa, what's it gonna be in 6.2? Can you hit a million? Nah, I didn't ask that, but maybe. No, there's no way. Well, actually, there could be. If you get a bunch of stamina stuff on your armor, you have, like, maxed out stamina stuff, and then, like, the kind of how I have, like, the enchanted critical strike, you'd have, like, enchanted stamina buffs, stamina flask, stamina potions, you never know, stamina augment rune, whatever you can get. I don't think they have stamina augment runes, though. He said he wanted to start at the beginning. We had a new tank. He did have a lot of hit points, and he looked pretty cool, but darn. Oh, I got this toy. Oh, I'm floating. Release me. I'm not floating anymore. I think I fixed my internet. I just shook my router vigorously. Just shook my router. That's a really good word to describe it. Very. I don't know. It's summer, you guys can't blame me. Oop. Then I just shoot. I shook my router. Okay, you know what? I can't type or spell. I'm not gonna say anything. It's a flying wolf. I like that costume toy. I saw someone go really small in that. Like he was like a regular druid. No, he was someone. He wasn't even a druid, I don't think. He may have been. Yeah. And he used that toy that made him, like, glow. I don't know what it is, even if it is a toy or not. And then he used a toy to make him get, like, super small. Like, he said, "You want to see my final form?" And then he was literally the size of whatever this is. Or even smaller. Like, I had to zoom in all the way. Like, first person to see him. What the? Are we fighting? Who's this next tank? We got... Is that... That's another Death Knight. Yeah, two Death Knights. I mean, they got some good self-heals. I have a Blood Death Knight. Well, I changed him to Frost. Got rid of the big axe. I bought two crafted swords. They really suck. I shouldn't have done that, but... I spent like 6,000 gold on them. Don't buy crafted gear unless you're rich. Especially, I mean, you can, as long as you upgrade one item a lot. Which I don't like doing because it kind of just makes it less fun to go into raids. Like if I had, I have these still, and they're really good, but the thing is, I can't, I have to look at a raid and be like, oh, you know what, I don't need the bracers, my guild wants to do this raid, but I don't need that item. I don't know, that kind of thing kind of makes it boring. I don't know. I don't really like to buy crafted gear anymore. I just upgrade the stuff that I have, which is basically all I can do. I mean, my gun, I don't think I'm gonna upgrade that anytime soon. It's so expensive, I'll probably get a new one by then. You know, I might get a 685 from this place. I might get a 685 chest. I need a 675 trinket right here. That's messing up. I'll be 680 if I get that. My PvP item level is 679. Where's my PvP item? This day. Ooh. Okay. Well, no internet lag, just computer lag, which does go away really quick, so I don't have to worry about that. I just have to wait a minute. It's always the initiation of the fight. So, I don't want to stand in that crap, but I probably am. I don't want to be the first person to die, but I can't see it all. Spawning still. This is what it does for all bosses. I mean, at least in a... Not really much at all. It's like, right when I start the fight, I lag super bad for some reason. The world boss, I'll make a video of that. No, I can't move. I'm in that stuff. I can't move. Heal me. Probably dying right now. I'm gonna push it again. New computer. One that can, like, process horrible internet. Know anyone here that's gonna buy that other than me. Oh, guess what, I ordered a battle chest because I wanted to buy my cousin some 1 month of game time so that I could actually just keep buying him WoW tokens and I wouldn't have to like keep buying him with my real money. And then so I got him the Warcraft 3 battle chest, and I thought that would come with two game cards. but it came with these like game cards that allows you to level up to level 20. I'm like, what's the point of this? You can already do that. Okay, for some reason I can't move forward. I'm like stuck back here. Oh, dodge the stuff. Soul Stone. Okay, I used my Soul Stone. I'm probably doing really bad damage per second. I bet they're gonna kick me out. I'm probably getting like 3k. Nope, I'm getting 18k somehow. I wasn't even shooting these guys. Maybe it was just my auto attacks. I'm not that buffed up though. I can't move, sorry. God, what is this? World of Lagcraft.
Come, brothers, seize your destiny.
All right, here we go. DPS time.
I'm going to cut your heart out.
I'm afraid to barrage just in case. No! Stay out of that. And that. I have to get my DPS up just a little bit at least. Probably like 25k and I'll be happy if I can get that. With this much lag, that'll be tough. I haven't even used barrage once, I don't think. I'll just back up and use it. Nothing could go wrong. That's what I say every time that something goes wrong with. But I'm using it, and it's just hitting him, so I guess that's good. I should probably switch that, but yeah, A, he's probably already dead. I can't move. Oh! Shh, aspect of the cheetah. I needed to get a glyph on it. I just couldn't find it. I don't know where I get it. It wasn't on the auction house. Maybe it is now.
Come, brothers, seize your destiny.
Not ready yet.
I'm going to cut your heart out.
Was I not supposed to pull that Hulking Terror? Because I think I just did. Oops. Yeah, let's kill him.
See how many fall before I do.
I don't know if I pulled him or if I just. I mean, I don't know if something coincidentally happened when I used my barrage. If you guys don't play WoW and you're thinking about it, okay, make sure first of all, you don't buy bad internet. You need to do a little check and look up, see what's good enough to do a basic raid. And that's internet. That's not going to be what's doing that real lag that I had, like right, kind of like right in between when I look around. That is computer lag. And that is because I do not have good enough RAM. I only have 6 gigs. You're going to want at least 8 to play WoW. And 10 if you're going to be doing raids. I don't even know where you can get a custom amount of 10. I might just get 16. I'm saving up a lot of money. 16 gigs of RAM. I have a 2 gigahertz processor. You kind of probably want 2.5 to 3. I don't know, that's a ton. 2.5 to 3 is pretty good, and I don't know what anything else is about computers. Just make sure you have good internet and a lot of RAM, and you'll be able to play any game you want. Well, they got this fight, unless something really bad happens. He doesn't have that many more. He doesn't have that many more hit points. Probably like less than 1 million. Resurrect me. $6.75. 2 coins and nothing. I mean, I know this guy's not running. Maybe he has a reason. Okay, thank you. Dang it. Another rune. I'm so tempted to barrage. I'm so done with this group. If I mess up. Ooh, here's the healer. Kill the healer.
I can't cast that. Not ready.
My DPS is horrible. This warrior is getting more than me. Nothing against warriors. I mean, they do really good damage per second. Where's the warrior? Oh, that's a rogue. That's a paladin. Druid. Rogue. Shaman. Shamans are really cool. They're fun to play, in my opinion, but they aren't that good. I mean, I guess they're really good if you know what you're doing. Okay, I'm just gonna barrage. I don't care what happens. ...706 item level shaman? Yeah, he will get like 65k DPS in some of these spots. I mean, for this spot, at least.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't do that yet.
I've seen some really good shamans. I've heard of some really good shamans too. Alright, is this the next boss? Oh no. Gorefend is the last boss. I wasn't planning. Oh, I'm queued up for another one after this too. Dang it. I might just make another video.
You heard the master! These trespassers have caused enough trouble!
I can't cast that yet.
Hey, my lag went away. I mean, I don't mind computer lag that much, it's just the internet lag that sucks, and it went away. I can actually cast a little bit better now. Computer lag affects it too, but... my DPS might go up a little bit. 16k to 19k, it's already going up some. Kinda wanna just reset it now. Oh no, I gotta eat again. Don't pull, please. Need to eat. This video has been 40 minutes. It's a long time. Oh, that guy's weird looking. I haven't made it this far yet. I've tried normal raids, but we always get stuck on Korumal or whatever his name is. This guy is so weird though. Dude, these guys have lots of hit points. Not really, only like 7 million each. Good god, he's a chubsy wubsy. What's that? He's taking a bath. Okay, so kill the brutes first. Let's kill this guy.
That spell isn't ready yet. can't do that. Not ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
So, I just feel like, yep, I hit 20k DPS. I'm all the way down here on damage though, I should reset it. Now let's see how good of a comeback I can make. My internet is doing a little bit better, but I should be able to come back some.
That's still recharging. That spell isn't ready yet.
I don't want to be the closest person to him. It's never a good idea. Unless you know exactly what you're doing and you're a tank.
That's still recharging.
My DPS is still only 20,000. That's because of single target. I should get like 25k single target. Maybe because there's still a little bit of lag. Oh, I don't have all my enchantments on my gear anymore because I got different gear. I think those enchantments help a little bit more than the gear upgrades that I got. I mean, it was probably just a couple item levels on the gear. This is where you have to start switching over to better stuff other than like the old stuff and just looking for baleful gear. It's not the... What is this guy? He's so weird looking. So that was just sticking out of the water. Where's his stomach? Where's his food go? I'm indecisive on if I like this helmet or not. It's kind of ugly. But at the same time, it's red. I'm 160 million hit points. This guy. This guy has a lot of hit points.
Now, I unleash it upon you.
So they engaged. I'm gonna use my Draenic agility potion.
It's not ready yet.
If I can.
I can't use that item.
Maybe I already did. Yep, I did. I should've just looked up there. No.
I can't. That's still recharging.
I need to keep sniper training. I might just stand in that one. Oh, you know what? I could have moved. I forgot about that. I think he's kind of cute. That's not good.
That ability isn't ready.
Dang, this guy's already dead. Whoa, I thought I just died. No. Isn't this like that one boss, kind of? It's kind of like that one boss.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still recharging.
A long time ago, I watched a video on him before I even started playing. His name was like, I don't know. How do we get out? What the?
Isn't ready yet. That's still recharging. I can't cast that.
Guys, I don't have that many instant moves. Come on. He's about to digest me? What the heck? How do I get out? Do I just go in here? Where is he? He drops like nothing. I need this, though. I just need the chest. I hope I get it. Digest. 40 seconds inside of stomach, inflicting 1,614,577 shadow damage. How do I get out of the stomach? Ooh, he has a lot of moves. This one sounds deadly. So, there's three people dead. Might be able to get him. take a look at chat right now. This is disappointing. I died. You know what? I should. I'm just. You know, this is Raid Finder. This is where I learn. This is why I don't complete normal raids yet. Stomach is crazy looking. Where's his mouth? Where does he have two? Yeah, see, I think the people he is digesting, I think they did not kill those guys, which are really annoying. I did some damage in there. If I had less lag, I would do even better. Let me go to the DPS chart. So I'm 16. No, 14. Oh, I thought that was his health. I was like, whoa, he's almost dead. Nah, we're gonna wipe. How do we get out of his tubby tummy before he digests us? Yep, I'm just gonna say that. Tubby tummy. I thought I ran through the middle at like the last second, I don't know. Oh yeah. Oh, well. Okay, thanks. Yeah, I kind of walked through the middle, like, I guess, half a second after it killed me. Healers, come on, stop healing. Okay. They should stop healing. Dude, he's having like a seizure. Come on, guys. Oh, these people are on the inside. Just go out. I get this a little bit better now. We're gonna kill him this time. Where are we going? We're so dumb. Uh-oh. I don't normally last this long in a group. Not because I'm doing bad, but... I mean, I normally do way better, so if you guys think I suck and I'm too bad to have a YouTube channel, that's incorrect. I'm normally up here with these people. Top five. No, I'm gonna reset this. Yeah, let's go. Who's leader? The heck? Oh. Oh, is there even a leader in Raid Finder? I haven't done many Raid Finder groups. Alright, I'm gonna have to eat again. Use another flask. Yeah, why not just reflask now? It's not gonna take it. Oh, they stack? That's so cool. $35,000 is a lot of heals, I gotta say. But now that I think about it, I mean, that many healers, you're gonna need more than $25,000. He's right. Per second, even. I mean, this guy does more damage than that. He gets way more than 100,000 DPS. Well, I mean, I guess at times he doesn't. But I'm sure he has some AoE moves that do put him way over 100,000. Shield though, that's pretty cool. Heroes surrender. Oh, I really like that sword before the transmog. Time warped. That must have been from the Time Walkers dungeons. After this, I'm gonna go do the dailies. I haven't been doing them. I need to go do all these quests. I think I'm... No, screw that. I'm not...
Each death yeah. Has given me
I'm not doing any more Ashran battle.
Now, I unleash it upon you.
I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
See, now I'm getting 25,000 DPS. That's not great for me, but it's better than I did have. I was affected with Touch of Doom. Oh, get away from me. What's it do? I don't even know yet. Heal me! I'll use my soul stone. I can't use my soul stone. Okay, I got it. Fixated.
I can't cast that yet.
Guys.
That's still recharging.
I guess he's that one guy told me to get out of the tummy as fast as I can. As soon as I go in, go back out. I'll stick to his advice because that sounds easy.
That's still
Yep. Oh, oops. Oh, my bad. No, why is the healer still in there? What is the healer doing out of everybody in there? Feast of Souls, what's it do? I think it just does damage over time. Your next death will be your last. He's not hitting me back here really at all. Oh, never mind, he hit me. That's fine. Whoa.
That's still recharging.
See it there. Now I have like 27,000 DPS. I mean, it's still, once again, it's not my best, but better than I've been doing so far this raid.
That spell isn't ready yet. I can't do that.
I'm just gonna DPS this boss. They can deal with adds. I need to get this guy dead. I'm bad at switching targets. Well, with lag at least. I can do it otherwise, but you know what? There's a lot of them here. I'll just hit them with my barrage. Uh-oh, bad time to lag. Too late. Wait, what do I do with this guy? Get him off. He just did 85,000 damage. I don't like these guys anymore. You know what? I'm on the anti-ad crew.
That spell isn't ready.
I'll just use some barrage. Get all of them.
I must have more souls.
He must have more souls. Frost mages in real life would just be like people throwing snowballs at you. That was the most random thing I've ever said. But just think about it, like a hunter, like you can't take that many bullets or arrows or whatever. I mean, like crows pecking at you from everywhere. I mean, this thing with a gigantic bullet or whatever, arrow, depends, and a burning thing at your feet. Yeah, and then a machine gun. Where mages, they have snowballs, and then instant casted snowballs. Finally, I get to leave. Yes, just what I wanted. Alright, see if that bumps up my item level. One item level. That kind of sucks. Okay, well, that did give me 9 armor. Dang it, it took me 182 critical strike. I kind of want to get rid of it, but it did give me 257 haste, it gave me 114 mastery, it gave me 25 agility, 9 armor, and 37 stamina. And an item level, which I am really trying to get to 680, and soon enough, you know what, I have an issue with that. I have an issue with putting on newer gear, and I'm just gonna leave it on. It's really hard to decide. I really wish, you know, what if I didn't get that? I would never, now that I think about it, it wouldn't really matter. But I worked so hard. That was over an hour. I'm not gonna not wear an item that I just got. And I got one item level in 1 hour. And if you think about it, one item level in 1 hour. This guy left a long time ago, probably. Okay. One item level in 1 hour. I would take it any day. I would be like 680, 685-ish by today. No, not 685 today. I'd be like 680 today. I'm getting off soon.
Trample their corpses.
So I think I'm gonna go do these dailies. I don't really want to.